punishment is this that I have to bring my own chair? Where do I sit? Here? I've never done this before. I must be the only Jew left on this God-given earth who hasn't been to therapy. Why is that? Well, I just assume that's what friends were for. But the older you get, the less you go out, the less you go out, the less friends you have. That's part of why I'm here. My boys told me I should get out of the house. So I'm here, out of the house. You happy? Yes. Oh, yeah, they'll be my two boys. Yes, I was blessed with two. Saul was first. He's, what is he now? 36, I think. His friends call him Sal. It's disturbing. I tell him, correct your friend, they're pronouncing your name wrong. I named you Salim for a reason. Sal is short. You're lucky I gave you that. I named him Salim because at the time we were living in the Bronx. And the Bronx 30 plus years ago was not a good neighborhood. Yeah. Salim means safe, unharmed, and he is. He's a dreamer, my soul, an inventor. No, not enough note yet, but one of these days, something's gonna work and you're probably gonna use it in your own home. And Emmanuel came next, of course. What is he now? 20? No. 30! He's probably 30. It's hard for me to remember these things, but anyway, he's a tax attorney. He's a private boy. And they're both good catches. Believe you me. Even though they're not married, I think they're just trying to stick to their mother's tradition, which is to marry in the drawing. If you know anybody, let me know. Yeah. Oh, you're spitzing in here. You got the heater on or something? No? Oh, well, what can I say? I'm an old woman with hot flashes. More information than you care to know. Anyway. Well, what else do you want to know? Huh? Oh, you like my glasses. Well, I got them 10 years ago. It was about the time that I started to plots into the walls in my very own home, collecting scars all over my face from the impact. Then I realized something was starting to go wrong. I went to my eye doctor, and my eye doctor took one look at me and says, Regina, the dermatologist is on the 8th floor. Spiders live in the ocean. I mean, it's still foggy, I'm not gonna lie. It's better than I had. Yeah, better than I had. They're 3D, double. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I was. Larry Pickle. You know, my vision was not always this awful. I used to spot a looker a mile away. My mother hated all of them. I would point them out to her and she would say, he's no good. And most of the time she would be right. But then when I met my Larry, she said, he's no good either. But at least he's a Jew. She was wrong for the longest time. I'm so happy, me and Larry. Larry. It was about 12 years ago that we celebrated our 30th anniversary. That wouldn't make any sense. Talking up a storm this track. with each slice missing. By the time the rabbi and Mrs. Fletcher were done talking, the entire buffer cake was gone. Oh, I was in stitches. It just goes to show her, that's what you get for stealing at the temple. And you know, we taught her a lesson that day, that rabbi, it's something else. Anyway, what was I talking about before? Oh, yeah, Mary. Well, after the bed incident, about a year later, I'd say, Larry died on me. Yeah. To avoid further guilt, I think. He took the easy way out. Heart attack. It hurt him to hurt me. I could see it in his eyes. Oh, look at me. I'm getting all schmaltzy. Oh, no. I just use my sleeve because I don't like to carry things around with me everywhere I go. Thank you. Yeah, this was so good.